Hello everyone and welcome to the topic of A1 architecture. In this we are going to discuss about A1 architecture. The ORAN architecture includes a non-real-time RAN intelligent controller, which is NRTRIC, and a near RTRIC, which is near real-time RIC, which is connected with the help of A1 interface. So basically, what is this A1? It is an interface between non-RTRIC and near RTRIC. The non-RTRIC function resides in the service management and orchestration layer of ORAN, operation and maintenance architecture. It handles the deployment and configuration as well as the data collection of various observables. In the service management and orchestration layer, there also resides function that handle the AI/ML workflow. For example, training and update of models as well as for deployment of various models and other applications. SMO layer may also have access to data other than available in the RAN function, and this enrichment information can be used to enhance the guidance and other function. SMO layer is used to optimize the performance towards the fulfillment of service level agreements in the RAN intent. This is the A1 architecture. Thank you.